An explosion at a cafe in St Petersburg has killed a well-known Russian pro-war blogger and injured at least 25 others. Prominent military journalist Vladlen Tatarsky was an outspoken supporter of Russia's invasion of Ukraine. He died as a result of the blast, but it is not yet known whether he was directly targeted. If Mr. Tatarsky was the subject of an attack, it would be the second assassination in Russia of someone associated with the war in Ukraine.